Senator Ted Cruz, come here. Let me stress you out right fast, because your Dom DeLuise, Dom Irera granddaddy looking ass ought to be ashamed of yourself, blaming your daughters for you going to Cancun during the Texas crisis when you built like a Texas crisis. Your natural disaster body ass was booked to be in Mexico for a week. Then you said that you was just dropping your kids off like Mexico is the YMCA. Them kids should have dropped you off to Botch by Nature so that you could get part two of that tummy tuck that you so badly need, because you're still built like a dresser drawer with a mirror, overweight accent chair, handy golf bag, a glass water bong body bitch. Talking about Fled Ted. Your name ain't Ted, that's your colonizer name. Your name is Raphael that bailed. You got some nerve going to Mexico anyway. Them people shouldn't even let you in after you was eating Trump booty like a seafood gumbo. Your Bob Vila grandpa looking ass sold your Latino people out like the dude that got Queen and Slim caught. You is a Cool Ranch Dorito grab bag, Canadian maple leaf shaped turncoat. Get your ass out of politics and into a sensitivity training and a box of Just For Men before they name a grandfather clock after your ass. Y'all tag five people in this video and subscribe to my YouTube page, Comedian Boogie B. Don't let me stress you out.